Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we shall discuss the following question, and the question says that A part, the mayor got 5,000 votes in his favor last year. This year, the number of votes in his favor decreased by 15%. How many votes did he receive this year? Part B, number of persons attending the carnival are 15% greater this year than last year. The number of people visiting the carnival this year is 10,580. How many people attended the carnival last year? We know that the number of items increased or decreased refers to the amount of change or increased amount is given by new amount minus original amount which implies that new amount can be written as increased amount plus original amount With this key idea, let us proceed to the solution. In part A, we are given that number of votes that mayor received is equal to 5,000 and it is also given that the number of votes got decreased by 15% and we need to find number of votes received by the mayor this year. So we are given that number of votes that mayor received last year is 5,000 and this year the number of votes got decreased by 15%. So the decrease percent is given as 15%. So number of votes decreased will be equal to 15% of 5,000 which is equal to 15/100 into 5,000 which is equal to 750. So we say the number of votes decreased is equal to 750. From the key idea, we know that the number of items increased or decreased refers to the amount of change and change or increased amount is given by new amount minus original amount. So we can say number of votes he received this year will be given by votes received last year minus decreased votes and we know that number of votes received last year is given by 5,000 minus decreased number of votes, that is 750. Now 5000 minus 750 is equal to 4250. So number of votes he received this year will be 4250, which is the required answer. Now we move on to the next part of the question. We are given that the number of people visiting the carnival this year is given by 10,580. This year, there is an increase in the number of persons attending the carnival by 15% than last year, and we need to find how many people attended the carnival last year. So here we are given number of people visiting the carnival this year is given as 10,580, and the percent increase this year is given as 15%. Let X people attended the carnival last year, then we can find the number of people increased and number of people increased will be given by 15% of X which is equal to 15 by 100 into X, that is 15X upon 100. And again with the help of the key idea, we know that the new amount will be equal to the increased amount plus original amount. Therefore, we can say number of people visiting the carnival this year will be equal to number of people visiting the carnival last year plus number of people increased . And we know that number of people visiting the carnival this year is given as 10,580, which is equal to number of people visiting the carnival last year, which is X, plus number of people increased, that is given by 15 into X upon 100, which implies that 10,580 is equal to, on taking the LCM we get 100 in the denominator, and in the numerator we have 100x plus 15x, which implies that 10,580 is equal to 115x upon 100, which can also be written as 115x by 100 is equal to 10,580, which implies that x is equal to 10,580 into 100, divided by 115. On further simplification, we get x is equal to 460 into 20, which is equal to 9200. So we can say that last year 9200 people attended the carnival, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.